Hey guys, Eddie the Magic Monk here. Recently I downloaded some subtitles for a video and I tried to watch it in VLC and look what happens.
Hey guys, Eddie the Magic Monk here. If you're like me, when you first start.
So you can see the Chinese subtitles are not showing up, only the English is. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pause it and I'm going to go to tools, preferences, right? And if you go into subtitles, if you go into subtitles, and then you should be able to see that, where is it? The font is Arial. And that's the reason, right? Because Arial doesn't support Chinese characters. So if you click on that, and you choose another font that supports Chinese characters, see these ones with Chinese characters next to it usually should be fine. But I like to use one starting with K called, I guess, Katie, Kaiti. You can also find it in the list, I think. Kaiti. See, there's a bit of Chinese there. So then if you save it, right now, the thing you have to do is you have to close it down and then open it up again.
Hey guys, Eddie the Magic Monk here. If you're like me.
So you can see the Chinese subtitles are now showing up. Right? So yeah, it's cool. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.